Rhonda gonna do about all this?
She's gonna take it.
Brittle houses.
Shinra's raids are sturdy.
Though this town may appear... There's a fire in them. Not hard to see why. Their capital sunk to the depth.
Isn't Priscilla just adorable?
Oil. The safety of...
Do your knees!
Back in the day.
Hello, hello, hello! You take care of yourself, okay? What can I do you for? Stranger.
I'm looking for a quality harpoon.
Let's do this! My friend, where are you, Nick of Shinra?
Look at the new photo we got for Fierce Fire.
If you were a...
We do this fast. That's that. You're mine. Too bad. That's that.
I think we did all right back there.
It's really you!
7th Infantry, right?
It's good to see you again, Captain. You here to offer support?
Something like that. Sit rep?
Sir, we managed to contain a dangerous fiend in the sector up ahead.
But said fiend proved more formidable than expected. So we were awaiting reinforcements, and imagine our surprise when you showed up.
The target seems to have settled down, but there's no telling when it'll act up again. Now's the perfect time to take the thing out.
Suppose we ought to lend him a hand, huh?
Captain, follow us!
Fall back. Now.
Sir!
Yes!
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
And catch! This one's for you!
Over here.
Get him! That's it!
Stop that fiend. It could kill countless civilians.
That a chocobo contracted scent. You're on it?
Yeah.
Good. We'll return to Juno. The garrison needs to be informed about the situation. That thing's vicious. Give it the chance, and it'll rip your heads clean off. So make sure you beat it to the punch.
We'll link back up with you once we finish our report. Till then, Captain!
Yeah. I got this. Leave it to me! You got this!
I'm coming!
Let's do this.
Well,
bring it.
That the target's been neutralized.
I'm happy to report that you're... Your discoveries have me all the more... It was also Edith. Thank you again for providing such priceless insight. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt. For world intel.
It's break time, boy!
Cost you $2,000.
$2,000?
Although, for a visage of such pulchritude. If I had the money, I'd pay your price in a heartbeat. But alas.
I'll pay you if you rein it in.
Don't think I caught your name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies. I'm Meave, and I write children's books for a living. Which sounds fun, but it's not. Since right now I'm flat broke. I spent my last remaining gil to come scout out this village. I was hoping to use something here in my next book, but...